Well, good morning and welcome to WLOX News Now at Midday. I'm Jamie Doris. A fire in Jackson County on a car hauler leaves multiple functional cars destroyed. We're still working out the details right now, but Jackson County Fire sent us this photo and a little information. What we know so far is that it happened around 11 o'clock last night and that it happened on I-10 over in Moss Point. WLOX is working to find out more details on this fire, including if anyone was injured during it.